start our experiment number one. The name of experiment: separate the given mixture of iron fillings and sand or sulfur by physical method. The apparatus used for this experiment: glass plate or paper, magnet. The chemicals used for this experiment: iron fillings and sand or sulfur. Okay. The procedure is: take a small quantity of given mixture of iron fillings and sulfur in china dish and wash glass and now separate it. I take a small quantity of a given mixture of iron fillings and sulfur in a china dish and wash glass and separate it. Now I take a magnet and move the magnets into the mixture. The magnet pick up the iron fillings. Now I remove iron filling from magnet with the help of fingers in another watch glass. I repeat the process of moving the magnets into the mixture till no more iron filling remains in the mixture. I repeat the experiment again and again. Okay, student.
Yes.
Only sand is left behind in watch glass. The observation of this experiment: we observe that iron fillings are separated from sulfur with the help of magnet. The result of the experiment is that the mixture of iron filling and sand is separated by using magnet.